Today's list comprises of six cities which will help you determine which is the best city in the Philippines for you. Each city has a mixture of different lifestyles to suit all types of retirees. I have added the safety ratings and the cost of living for each city for additional information, but these two factors are based on the latest data, some of which is unfortunately limited. So it is best to take these two areas as guidelines. But let's take a look at each city for more information. Bacolod City has Cebu on one side and Iloilo City on the other. This city is known for many reasons, including the festivals, the foods, and the unique places to visit. Based on 36 members of Numero, over the years, the city has a safety index score of 50.94. This is considered moderate. $1,200 to $1,300 is a good target to aim for in terms of cost of living. Next, we have Davao City. While we're on this subject, I do apologize for the mispronunciation. I've noticed that on some videos, it's pronounced Davao, Davao, and something similar. But anyway, back onto the subject. The city is very safe and is well known to the retiree community. The lifestyle is much quieter than other cities, but it offers a unique experience, especially in terms of beaches, as you have nearby beaches and islands such as Samao Island. Statistically, Davao City is the safest city in the Philippines, and living costs are relatively low. Some retirees can live on $1,000 a month, and in some cases on much less. The next option for retirees in the Philippines is Angeles City. This city is often spoken about regarding the nightlife and entertainment for the gentlemen. Previously, some living expenses were expensive, but many expats have mentioned that prices have lowered in recent times. Sadly, due to the COVID, many bars and clubs have closed. Nonetheless, there are still many retirees situated in this area. The city has a low to moderate safety index score, and it's often advised $1,100 to $1,300 a month is an excellent financial target to aim for if you plan to retire in the city. This is followed by Cebu, which has a host of options available for retirees. Beach life is also available outside of the city, but requires a short journey of a few hours. One downside of Cebu is that over the years congestion has increased. Even though that there are ongoing developments in the transportation system, congestion remains a problem. Nonetheless, the city is tremendously charming and is a common place for retirees. It's best to have a minimum budget of $1,200 a month, but if you are living inside of the city, you may wish to budget slightly higher. The most common types of crimes reported by expats in this area tends to be petty crime, such as pickpocketing. Next, we have Dumaguete City. The city offers a unique way of life and is known as the City of Gentle People. Over the years, there have been several developments around the city, and recently, the local government announced that the city is the second most efficient city in the Philippines. Some expats have reported living comfortably on less than $1,000 a month, and the data seems to back up these claims. The safety index score fluctuates between low to moderate. If you enjoy the hustle and bustle of Manila, then you will definitely enjoy Pasay City. The city is highly modern and the current population is just under 500,000. Yet, despite the location, the city remains fairly cost-effective. Nonetheless, it's recommended to have a budget of at least $1,400, but the data suggests that it is possible to live on much less. The crime index score shows moderate to high in specific categories. So now we have reached the end. The ultimate question I have for you is, what is the best city in the Philippines for retirees?